Here's my updated rainwater capture. I found a 45-gallon mini pond in the trash the other day, and I thought I'd put it underneath this rain gutter to see how much it would collect, and it filled up in one storm, and right now we're using it to water our yard. Hopefully the water from here is better than the tap water. Of course, there's no chlorine in it. It's been sitting for a couple of days, but anyway, we'll see how this rainwater capture works this summer.